So here we go. It'll be Gabriel Cortez to kick it for the Snohomish Panthers. And the whistle sounds from referee Tom Friel. And here is the approach by Cortez. And we are underway here at Snohomish. High end over end, fairly deep, taken at the 4-yard line. A little handoff. They'll give it a little razzle-dazzle around the left side. Then trying to hit up the middle. Now hit to the right as well. That tops it out across the 30. Johnson, Michael Johnson, a little razzle-dazzle, coach, except they were going to go the other way, but he ended up going the same way anyway.
Yeah, the reverse actually reversed back. But Johnson is one of the kids that coach was talking about before the game. He's a dual-sport athlete. Coach says he's a heck of a basketball player, and he definitely shows some athleticism there.
So they will start this drive off the opening kickoff, about a 28-yard return out to the 30-yard line. It'll be first and 10. Caden Anderson is the quarterback for the Mount Vernon Bulldogs. 6'1", 165-pound junior. We'll give you their starters as we go along. First and 10 from their own 30-yard line for Mount Vernon.